In this video, I'll be showing a couple of quick ways to remove a background from a photo using TwistedBrush Pro Studio version 16.09. Starting with a very simple photo here with a plain background, obviously this will be an easy background to remove with the exception of perhaps a little shadow area here at the bottom. Even that will be easy. There are two general ways to remove background from a photo. One is using the paint bucket tool, and the other is using the magic wand mask and using masks to do it. Both will accomplish the same thing. Depends on whether the image is really complicated with a complicated background, a lot of detail. You may want to use a mask so you can make corrections and adjustments prior to removing the background, whereas with the paint bucket and in combination with erasers, it's the background's being erased as you go along. So first let's start with the paint bucket tool. I'm selecting it here. Also note, when you want to remove a background from a photo, you want to make sure the photo is on a non-background layer. So in this case, the photo is on a background, the background layer, so we want to copy that up one, or move it up one. So in this case, I'm just going to make a copy of it with the duplicate command. I right-clicked on the layer, so now we see we have two. I'm going to click here again and hide the background layer, so we can see as we're removing the background here. So have the paint bucket tool selected. I'm going to right click and drag the cursor. Notice here the icon for the tool's mouse button is set for right mouse clicks. So if I were to go here, I could use left mouse clicks to use any of these tools. I'm going to use the right mouse click and drag. Notice as I drag right, more of the detail gets removed, and as I go back the other way, less of the detail is removed. So what I'm going to try to do here is remove as much of the shadow without getting into the pairs as possible. So I'm going to stop right around here. May not have gotten perfect, but good enough for this video. So here we removed most of the background. Now I'm just going to go in with an eraser and zoom in a bit. And actually I'm going to select a hard edge eraser. Go to Art Tools, Eraser, Hard Edge Round Eraser. Now I'm just going to go really quick just to give the idea. Scroll over and get this one. It's not perfect. Holding the space bar and dragging to pan. Let's redo this bit. Zooming back out. Going to move this layer up and click here to create a layer beneath the pairs. Now just for the demonstration, I'm going to select a background material, and as you can see, we're putting in new detail behind the pairs, and going back in just to quickly show. I'm going to do a go back up to pairs layer, and let's add a little reflection here. Apply and exit. So that's adding, taking away the background and adding in something using the paint bucket tool.